The Palvi company from the Netherlands literally turned the game around by testing the concept of a production gyroplane car back in 2009. Surely many people thought that things would not go further than a beautiful project, but how wrong they were. In 2021, the Palvi Liberty became the first ever mass-produced flying car to go beyond concept and into production. Visually, the flying car Palvi Liberty does not really look like a car. At least there are not four wheels, but three, two on the rear axle and one steering, which makes the device similar to a gyroplane. While the vehicle is firmly on the ground, the massive propeller is fixed in the folded state at the rear of the body. There is also another smaller screw responsible for moving forward. The transformation of a car into a gyroplane is not automatic, but automated. The rod with the rear propeller extends independently, but the driver will have to open the tail section and the blades of the main propeller personally. According to eyewitnesses, it takes less than 10 minutes. Accordingly, the engine thrust from the wheels in flight mode is transferred completely to both propellers. On the ground, Palvi Liberty accelerates to 160 km per hour, and in the air all 180 km/h. On one fully filled fuel tank, it will be possible to fly as much as 500 km, which is quite a good result. As for carrying capacity, not everything is rosy here. You can take no more than 20 kilograms of luggage with you. The maximum takeoff weight is 910 kilograms, that is, a little more than 240 kilograms remains for people, fuel, and objects. You can refuel with AI95 or AI98 gasoline. The average consumption is 7.6 liters per 100 kilometers on land and 26 per 100 kilometers in the air. The flying car accelerates from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in about 9 seconds. According to official figures, both configurations of Palvi Liberty are planned to be released in the amount of 90 copies. The limited series and the uniqueness of the aircraft determine its extremely indecent price. So, in the US, Pioneer Edition costs from $599,000. A simpler version in the form of a sport edition can be ordered on the official website of Palvi for $399,000.